Welcome back, everyone and anyone. We're in the middle of the battle. Part 3 of the final countdown continues. Well, we got a wolf that's really hurt. We got Seamus. We got a little bit of problems. None of us end the world. Probably hits Anmore for a couple of strikes, but that's on me. It's on me. Can the wolf make it over there to attack this crystal? Let's try it. It sure can. Come on, wolf. It's really hard to, like, select things. It's one protection crystal down. Okay. And, you only got one turn left and barely alive. Just distract her, man. What do you got, Xandalor? Okay, sure. Whatever. They actually hit one of them?
There you are. Good as new and not a moment too soon.
On the men!
Oh, she casts a big heal on us. Nice.
Sacred waters protect you.
She buffed the heck out of the wolf. Okie dokie. Yeah, that guy I should be looking into CCing if possible. It's a Windwalker, physical immunity aura, petrified. It's already petrified. Well, that's good, right? All right, then never you mind. Can we hit it from here? Boom! Bear daughter.
Sister, what have you done?
Okay, did that drop her void aura? It does not seem so, but it dropped. Is there more of these? Looking around. It doesn't seem like there's more of them. I only saw the one.
We fight for existence.
Oh no, it did drop. It just took a second for it to actually do that. All right. Take a silver arrow to the knee. All right, Ziyal is located somewhere in Germany here. Physical attack, immunity aura, but is petrified. Well, that's how it goes. So the story goes. Tale is old as time.
Such sorrow within you. Draining you to the last drop.
You know what I do need to double check on though? It sounds kind of ridiculous, right? But what I do need to check on is is that spell, like, a literal spell, or to be handed over to her? I kind of forgot. So I might be checking inventories as things go, because if I have to cast it, or remember to cast it, that'll make my life a little bit more interesting. See if I can blind her, too. Oh, wow. You are in trouble, Leandra. Should have messed with Source Hunters here, huh? Yeah, whatever. Let's help him out. That way we'll get the happy ending. Or something. Alright. Checking. It's probably gonna be type. Carrying around a vase. Okay. Yeah. Okay, now the question is, okay, two estranged souls to speak this, collect the two estranged souls to speak this spell, knit together with Snarpar, here was violated. So I think we just have to keep doing damage to her and get ourselves to that point. So let's go. Okay. But I gotta remember Seamus is the one with it. You better not, like, finish things. In fact, am I gonna need to, like, CC him to make sure that doesn't happen? Or is it just something that has to happen after the battle?
Oh, this thing's still kind of going.
Oh, I'm having a little bit of trouble making up my mind here. See, Ziyal can really mess her up. I don't think she's gonna kill her, though. I made the quick save button just in case. Another one? I mean, that's pretty weak, and that's the 20% marker going on here. Okay, good. Alright, Seamus. If she's down to the 20% marker. If this was going to do anything, it's going to work right here. I just don't know. It's Andalor's going to get a chance to go. She's no longer bleeding. I'm going to take the chance that afterwards we'll have the opportunity to make decide her fate.
The void shields me from your pathetic steel.
Oh crap. Steel. Are you going to drop more of these things? But oh.
Wherever you go.
You can't stop me. It's too late. The void. It's here. It's over.
Okay.
This is the moment, Guardian. The spell. Use it now. I must repair our soul forge. It's the only way to end this.
Ikara, I can't let you do this.
Even now, Leandra's too powerful, too corrupted for you to control. If you merge your souls, she will consume you completely.
I don't know what's happened to her. How she's become what she has, but it is my duty to help her if I can. I can't expect you to understand. Guardians, the spell.
Yeah.
If Ikara wishes it, it is not our place to tell her otherwise.
Yeah.
As Ikara says, reforging them may be the only way left of redeeming whatever is left of Leandra's soul.
Leandra, it is time.
Here we are.
Now, Guardians, the Soul Forge, before it's too late.
Don't you dare!
Excuse me?
This power, Guardian, I am doubled. I am refined.
But what do you have to trade? yeah, sorry to break the moment there, but I just was a little bit like, dang. What heck of a staff you got there, yo? Man. What chilly room? It's like, I guess if we would have killed her, that's the loot that would have dropped. Is what basically it was. Okay, got it. Who am I addressing?
It is I, Ikara, and yet I have become so much more. My sister's soul, its torment, its anger has transformed within me, strengthened me, and yet. Yet, it still remains intact.
Okie dokie.
We are one. though still distinct. We are forged, though not melded.
So Leandra's part of you still.
Leandra has always been part of me. We are, at our very core, inseparable. But what drove her down her dark path is quiet now, still as crystal.
That's good.
She cannot, would not harm us any longer.
Okay, we gotta press forward. She might be able to do, but gotta face the Void Dragon.
Of course. We haven't much time left. I feel stronger than I ever have, Guardian. Stronger than I thought possible. We will not fail against the Void.
Alright. Oh. Yep.
In facing and defeating the Void, Leandra might, at least in part, be redeemed. Join us.
Yeah.
With their powers combined, these sisters will be a formidable ally against the Void.
Captain Planet!
I will not fail you, Guardian. Together, we will undo Leandra's wrongs. Rivalon will triumph.
All right.
Take this wand. Leandra says she had it crafted as the ultimate weapon against her Death Knight army. Its magic can disable them and... What's that, sister? She says you must use it to reignite this last portal. It will take us to Astarte and the Void. It will take us to where we must stage our final stand against Oblivion.
All right. The Glimmer Twins. So we had to think about that as Andalor.
And so is the Void.
Such power.
Okay.
Such enormous power.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. That's interesting. Well, one, we'll start the healing train while I'm thinking about stuff.
Back on my feet again.
Okay, now let's oops, did I actually give it to him or no?
I feel better already.
Yeah. I mean, shoot, it's a lot of That's stuff. I'll be losing some of the speed, but plus 10 initiative is kind of freaking baller.
Back on my feet again.
So the spell is Death Knight removal. Unlimited uses, zero turns versus Death Knight, like. Breaking
into the fray once more.
Do we all have this spell, or just the person who's got the wand? I don't even know. Fire! Oh,
I needed that.
My bad. Alright, do we leave it in Jahan's hands? I guess so. That's all I can say. I mean, his intelligence goes to the roof. He loses a bit of his speed, but hey, you know, these things happen. Why is he... Oh, the wearsheet boots. So that was like, why is he wearing the boots that he came with? Okay, so...
Such power.
Yep.
Such enormous power.
We're getting closer.
Yep, we sure are. Okay, here we go. Final countdown. Ba-da-na-na-na.
This must be it. The first garden.
Astarte won't be far off now.
But is there treasure now? Let's just go through here. Oh, wow.
A garden among the stars. I can think of no finer setting for our final stand against the Void. Together, my friend. Until the end.
This place is more ancient than the gods themselves. We tread upon the first turfs of time. Now to save these precious grounds from the villainy of the Void.
Indeed.
What's this?
We ought to keep Leandra's wand at the ready.
Her army of Death Knights can't be far off now.
Hold on, let's see what we got here. Okay. Ooh, it's shiny. It's not bad. intelligence, fire resistance. It might just be the thing for Jahan, unless Jahan's wearing some sort of a neck piece of the speed or something. Yeah, why not? Let's make him smarter. Okay, that was kind of neat that perception was enough to find something even here. You know? Oh, I see what's going on here. Okay, we got ourselves another effing battle. The question I have is that... does that just work? Yep! It does! And they haven't even... haven't even started yet. Whatever, let's see what happens. Okay, now the battle starts. You could get right up close to them, though, and cast that, which is pretty fantastic. Alright, take a couple steps forward. And, yeah, Frozen Soul Knight. Peace! And, you, Molten Heart Knight. Peace. That is so freaking satisfying. Hey, alright, Zandalore. Hey, cool. That actually made a lot of sense. Thanks. Yeah, spread that love. Oh, yeah. They really love buffing themselves, NPCs. They think it's the best thing ever. Yep, go up and tank that thing in the face. Have fun. I have no idea what they can cast. Took away the invulnerability, I think. Oh, summon the Howling Winds? Cool. Yeah. No. With the flanking, I think we got this. Let's do this. 85%. It's not the best, but dang, these things are pretty tough. Better top tier!
Maximum bolt headshot!
Now, the question I have is... yeah, I mean, the aura is still gone. I mean, I suppose to try to save a little bit of, just in case, we take care of that. Yeah. Try taking out this one classic style.
But stings like thousands.
Yeah. Suck on that. Why don't you make sure nobody else takes the hits? Cool. Spirit dog. Ah ha ha. It. By the healing scroll in her pocket, whoop-de-dazzle. Mark of death. Great. Yeah, charm failed. That would have been really actually pretty powerful. You already did that, man.
Shall I break the ice?
Oh, God. The puns. Soul sister. Is it doing... it's something weird about, like, we're really strong and powerful. Watch as I stab at these. What is going on there? Yeah, okay, the soul four sisters do not give an F about that. Oh, now you've done it. Now you have done it. All right, time to unleash. Trying to kill him the classic way. Yep, and more. Boom, classic kill.
Doesn't really matter if I miss, but I hit him. Nice. Because our good friend, Death Knight removal. Peace. That felt good. Oh Lord. At this stage of the game, I'm gonna be 100% straight with you guys. It's like whatever. Oh my God. Maybe you'll find something really good, but you're just like, oh, this. And it's like, I like the need to identify stuff in a lot of games that makes sense. Like, you know, heck, I think of it like from D&D and stuff like that. It makes sense. Like, you're obviously not going to know what everything is, but sometimes I won't lie to you. Turns into busy work, okay? Although it's a lot faster than it used to be. Ancient robe. Yeah, it's not bad. It's just a pure tenebrium wand. Doesn't require extra tenebrium. Why not hook Jahan up with it? Why not? You can use it as your offhand in case you decide to dual wield these guys. And... okay. Anyway, back to the loot. Loot, 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 loot. Two intelligence. It's a good one. I think he's already wearing one of pretty much the same thing. The plus two strength and blacksmithing belt. Okay, well, it's a better blacksmith belt for you, Jahan. There you go, buddy. And... yeah. Bartering. The boots of bartering. The plus three initiative, though, has a certain appeal to it. She wears the speed boots, no, she's wearing some much better than that. You wearing the speed boots? You are. So, never mind. Okay, well, we got some loot. Yeah, not even bother picking that up. It's like, aren't we, like, banned from going back to the place anyway? So, alright, continuing on. I wonder how many more of those they have. Because that was a, you know, a veritable army. Was it the final army, though, is the question. Heroes of the land. Stalwart heroes. Why is Brian... oh, I forgot to do that final chest. Yeah, oops. My bad. Hi, Brian. Who are you?
Always nice to see a friendly face in a strange place, ain't it?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Me? I'm just here to enjoy the show and make a sale or two, on the off chance that all this is still here tomorrow. Best of luck to you, Guardian.
You're gonna need it.
Always nice to see a friendly face in a strange place, ain't it?
It's just unfathomable, you know? Like... what? Why? Whatever. Let's buy some fabric dye or something. I mean, it is what it is. Okay, let's see if we leave.
Best of luck to you.
But yeah, if you need to get rid of some of your stuff, they put a little vendor for you. Hey, can I open up your chest? Do you mind? Excellent. But that's pretty cool. There we go. Gotta hurry up. Oh, snap. It's the God Box. The void is beyond it. Oh, there she is. Hey!
My guardians, my fallen friends arisen, let us stand together.
All right.
Hear the clapping of hollow, hated wings. Hear the voiceless voice. The void approaches.
All right.
Look, the dragon, stand by me. Stand together.
Whoa. Alright.
That is the Void Dragon. It sure is. The Strength's willpower. Okay, so hopefully more things will actually inflict things on there. I somehow doubt this will work, but we gotta try it. Okay, yeah, if you got a spell, you ain't using it now, buckaroo. Okay. Good job. Zandabor. The final battle. That looks cool. I mean, it looks really awesome. They did a great job on it, but on Void Dragon, we're so close. Well, it's gonna be beautiful petrified. You have to imagine that. And who are you doing? Who are you hooking up? Always hooking up B, it's funny. Or it's Shameless, I should say. What do you got? Pally wins, coming back. And then the melees. I wonder, honestly, with the Soul Sisters and Zandalore plus, I have no idea what Astarte's gonna do. Whether or not they can just like handle this battle without you. Oh. Ah. Yes. Gotta love that. Summoning up things. Alright. Well. We knew this was coming. So let's take care of business. One, I should have done this first. Okay. Okay. Here we are. Something tells me that charm arrows are gonna be pretty much non-effective, but you know what? Yeah. I had a feeling it's gonna be the case. But perhaps freezing arrows shall be something. Alright, good. Keep our crowd control rolling. It's like, why change it if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Okay. Well,
do not falter. We fight for existence itself.
Am I gonna hit the god box on the way and like piss off the gods?
I am glad and ready to foot. I'm invincible.
Yeah. And I'm ready to roll, baby. Everyone gets the buff. Wasn't he frozen? Ow, 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 ow. Oh, desecration. What do you got? Nullify resistance failed?
Bless my stars!
Oh, hey.
You are ancient as the rocks. You are impenetrable.
That's cool.
Open your eyes. See beyond the void.
Okay, at least it's kind of... This is a weird thing. They're actually helping. It's like, what? Dude, you didn't nullify my resistance too, did it? Alright, Jahan's probably going to be hit straight in the face here. Okay.
What dark evil has stolen the light?
Ooh, the blind is nasty. Jahan's just taking a whole buttload of damage. We gotta cure her blind. Second, we gotta slow these guys down. Okay, you'll probably be fine.
Can I break the ice?
God, that freaking joke. He was already frozen, man. What about this one right here? What? Wait, what? Ow. Been bit by a dragon a few times.
Oh no! You switched sides on us? What? Oh. But well. Hello.
Okay. Then I guess we found out our answer. Of course we did. Okay. Keep it going, keep it going. Yeah, sorry, and we're gonna keep yeah, that's about the best I can do. This guy is gonna be in trouble, but I'll tell you that much. If I would have remembered to put that on first, it would be much better, but I didn't, so. Okay. Is it bleeding? No. Finish off.
That ought to hurt.
Okay. I don't know exactly how that happened. But I think it's almost dead. So resistance is nullified.
He will overcome this evil.
There we go.
Maimed and mutilated.
Yeah, cripple's not gonna.
Grant you my strength. This fight isn't over yet, Guardian.
Thanks. This is exactly what I was kind of hoping she would do. Stop casting. Stop blinding her. Okay. Because I can't cleanse that for a little while. Unless. Yeah, no, I can't. Alright, who do we got who's in trouble? Murder that. Take care of that. We're keeping the CC train rolling around all these guys. And, yeah, why not? Good here. Good job. Yeah, nice block, buddy. Oh, blocking a dragon strikes? We don't give a dang. Darn, tootin', shootin', rootin', whatever. Alright, anyway, what do we got available? Things. Everything is crowd controlled. I'm blinded, so. So I'm at 100% still. Why that is, I do not know. Okay, but if we did it, excuse me. I'm just gonna be hitting this. Target is too far. Okay. And let's move a little bit closer. How much more can I get in this? Yeah, you don't seem to like that very much, do you? And I don't know why, even being blind, I'm able to do as much damage as I am. I'm afraid about hurting what's her name, because I think she might come back to us. Whoa! That is. That is a hit. Alright. Here we go. Come on. So close, yet so very far. Oh, is it going to be Sheamus who deals the final blows? We'll have to find out. Not if he does it like that. Come on, hit him harder. Come on.
Paralysis hit.
All right, this is your last chance. Be a hero.
healed it? Ah, you jerk. What? What is that? When did that show up? Why is that here? I am greatly confused by whatever I'm seeing here. Pin him hard. There we go, that dragon's weak. God, I don't want Xandlore to get the final hit on this. Do I have, yeah, I have the ice one. Yeah, that worries me slightly.
Hide behind spells, you chump. Face me as you are.
Great, yeah. Yeah, of course. Oh, yeah, sure. Oh!
Sweet relief.
Okay, dokey. Here we go, gang. Take that, Void Dragon. Boom! Says that. Sorry. Okay, I guess she's not gonna say it, so I won't. My guardians, it is over. The void has caged inside the godbox, so you put an end to the battle. I was designed by your enemies, so you. To lose. The taint is gone. A new dawn breaks. Pure source that courses through me. Immaculate, lift us, absolve the word. Unsullied is all source anew. My champions, my gratitude is yours. All of us fell low once, but look how we've all reascended. Yeah, tell us. Enemies were supposedly designed us to lose. There are more and other forces at work you can see. The void, but it's an instrument. The android followers, mere tools. Even gods and spirits, such as I have less control. Mortals know, would fear to know. But these things have not broken of, or spoken of, and my knowledge is incomplete. So all I can promise is to guard you long as yours live, always. So where do we go from here? The words coming out unclear. Where are we now? That, my friend, is a hard question to answer, but we have somewhere to go, and that victory lies condensed. We stand at the brink of a new age, a new universe, and even the cowering gods thought the fancy of fools. More the fool of them for distrusting you, guardians. You delivers time and space. For myself, I remain here to cleanse and renew the first garden. Source shall flow wholesomely again. The blessing upon all well-willing creatures in all beauteous realms. And you, I absolve your guardian duty. You've kept the long watch, and kept it well, but even longer shall be your lives, and happy if you make them so. The only two beings you'll be will come freely to this garden and bask the splendor of source restores. Only two beings you'll be who will share the privilege of gods. Yes, screw Jahan and Bear Daughter, I guess, huh? But first, I'll let you settle your business at Rivalon, so let me take you home to the place where it all began. That was weird. Whoa! Interesting. I don't know what's going on here. Okay. Timing-wise, this kind of feels epilogue-y, and we take care of the final battle, so we're going to take care of this in part 4 of the final countdown. Coming up right after this, I'm loading it up, and I'll be right back.